Welcome aboard the SeaWorld Sky Tower. As you take your ride up to a height of 300 feet, we thought it would be helpful to share some SeaWorld tips that might make your day even more enjoyable. For your own safety, please stay in your seats for the entire ride. And no smoking, please. Did you know that SeaWorld has rescued and rehabilitated more than 30,000 animals over the past 50 years? You can learn more by watching our television series, Sea Rescue. Be inspired by exciting real-life animal rescue stories and gain a better understanding of the rich array of sea life with which we share our planet. Sea Rescue this weekend on ABC. Naturally, SeaWorld is known for world-class aquarium collections. Believe it or not, you can find some amazing aquariums in the gift shop journey to the Mammals, where sharks circle above you and schools of fish swim around your feet. Well, we're just about 300 feet up now, and from here you can see for miles and miles. As the cabin rotates, keep an eye on the most tropical oasis right across the street from SeaWorld. That's Discovery Cabin, where you can snorkel with rays and exotic fish.
Mira, yo ya me show the sea with this in a
7 across the street from SeaWorld, you'll see Aquatica, SeaWorld's water park. Look for our signature ride. Two awesome enclosed tube slides that send you speeding through a lively lagoon filled with playful cumbersome sponges. Use the information counter today to see how you can experience Discovery Cove.
Yeah,
If you look on the icy rocks, tell them about Empire of the Penguin, which transports you to the icy world Experience the mysterious land through penguin's eyes on a first-of-its-kind family ride. Connect with a colony above and below the water, and be inspired to make a difference. We're on a mission, and it's big but not impossible. Together, we're going to protect marine life and the oceans they call our own. Your visit is a chance for you to play a part in protecting our planet. Each ticket, each experience helps fund wildlife rescue and rehabilitation efforts, habitat protection, and ocean health initiatives. Our mission is to see it here and save it now, from park to planet. Interactions are a big part of the Sea of Rapids. After an awesome animal encounter, Orlando's least known following experiences. Sharks underwater.
This is the
guided Just stop by the guest information counter near the front of the SeaWorld entrance gates.
Eso es lo que te estoy diciendo, que son los seven sea. Parece que ahí, ¿te acuerdas lo que se hace? Es como un show en el agua, y salen imágenes. Que ves todos los círculos que tienen en el piso. Mira, está bien. 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 Mira, está bien.